Heavenly Father, I thank you for this day that you allow me to listen to Psalm 93. Guide me through the power of the Holy Spirit. I pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. The Lord reigns. He is robed in majesty. The Lord is robed. He has put on strength as his belt. Yes, the world is established. It shall never be moved. Your throne is established from of old. You are from everlasting. The floods have lifted up, O Lord. The floods have lifted up their voice. The floods lift up their roaring. Mightier than the thunders of many waters, mightier than the waves of the sea, the Lord on high is mighty. Your decrees are very trustworthy. Holiness befits your house, O Lord, forevermore. Oh yes, indeed, O Lord, thank you for these beautiful words in Psalm 93. What a delight. These short verses reminds us that you reign. Our sovereign God reigns, and you are robed in majesty. And remind, O Lord, when you put on the strength of your belt, it remind me of what you have inspired your people to write. And in Ephesians in chapter 6, verse 10 to 18, reminds us that we do not fight against the human enemies, Lord, but against the darkness of this world, the evil spiritual darkness. And when we gird ourselves with the belt, it is a belt of truth, and it is from you. And the truth is Jesus Christ. And in your word stands strong. You will never change. You are holy. Your promise stands steadfast. You are God that reigns. The world is established. You say judgment will be in place. Evil will be banished. Satan will be gone. Everything will be as you have said, Lord, for you reign and you are Lord God Almighty forevermore. I praise your name in Christ Jesus' mighty name. Amen.